Here are today's top stories. A 32-year-old pilot, a tech entrepreneur in her 50s and a meat industry titan. The mission: to retrieve the bodies from a helicopter crash in Victoria.
Critical rescue operation, a team from the Red Cross trying to access thousands of civilians trapped in Ukraine.
Warnings: a tropical cyclone is forming off the coast of Queensland.
Assessing the damage, winds smash Sydney. Where will the destructive weather system track next?
An historic trade agreement made with India. How will it impact our economic dependence on China?
The future of ambulance services. We're speaking to the paramedic taking to the sky in a jetpack trial to save patients.
Nice. And the Red Hot Chili Peppers cement their place in Hollywood today, Saturday, the 2nd of April, 2022.
Thank you for your company this Saturday morning. We will begin with the weather. Hazardous surf conditions are expected up and down the New South Wales coast today.